I want y'all to check it out as I kick a little song like this. Yo, once upon a time lived a family of four black. They used to live mental clash, yo, happy and all that. But then, and so we're like, yo, who would believe? Yo, the pops was the hooker, moms was the crack fiend. With no nods to pops to survive in the real world. When that's for the little girl, a cousin named James Earl, they had to make ends meet. Starting from scratch, B, while pops owed for cash, moms was getting smashed in the tin. And I'll be sitting thinking, yo, like when this madness would like stop. This great went into, yo, I'd spin. What? Many, many moons in my room. Look, just chilling by myself and no one else, cause I was like shook. Riding scatless, no life, dirty work. The moms and pops, the gays, dick, I was really hurt. So what shall I do? What this major problem, cause I don't have a clue. Damn, I can't believe it. And you don't stop, I can't believe it. Yo, I can't believe it. Yo, I can't believe it. Cause I remember when my parents used to stress that fact that if you smoke crack, that it'd be hard for you to come back to your normal self, but now she's messing up her health. You know, pointing jewels and things and selling sweaters off a shelf. Now hold up a second, see, wait just a minute. Now don't say that to smoking crack, it's an epidemic. But now I guess it is, cause my mom's is caught up in it. But if I seek for help, do you think she'd be like with it? Nah, hell no, cause she be on missions for crumbs like bums. Mom's is now stroke, so now we stay up in the slums. A town where pops is turning tricks like a clown. And deep inside my heart, I wish my parents like slow down. You know, and give it all the rest. Cause every day I think about it, yo, it has me stressed. Every which way, but still I maintain my studies. My shadow is my buddy, cause my parents don't hug me. Damn, I can't believe it. And you don't stop, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Hey yo, I can't believe it. Yo. Now here we go, now what's the matter, pops? Getting sweated by the cops, but standing on the corner, you're bound to be a goner. You're one of these days, but still you need to clock your toe. Even if it means deserting your family to be a chigger hoe. But yo, I'm trying to get this. Yo, why there's no food on the table? Hey yo, who's paying the rent? Why James Earl was leaving on the banks with homemade shakes, trying to scuffle up a drink. But I can't go off that way, so yo, I pray like every night to God that he let my cousin see the light. Right, but still, they all need to chill and all come correct and maintain some self-respect and not neglect the one who loves them dearly.